this continues on with Gwen being possessed of some kind of evil. It definitely continues on with the idea that she is so determined. She knows that I am an obstacle in her path. And so this episode is about her getting me out of the way so that she can do what she wants. So she gets my weakness, which is my compassion for people like me, and it works. She gets Merlin out of Camelot, and he's convinced he'll be back by that night. Arthur's going to be kept busy during the day, so things will be fine if he can get back. He'll be okay to help this druid boy. The druid boy is not all that he seems. He's a plant. He's a setup, and he brings me essentially to Morgana, to my death. So it's for Merlin, it's a journey of it starts out as a compassionate journey, which turns into one of impending doom, which then quickly transpires into one of absolute desperation to get back to Camelot. Meanwhile, in Camelot, Gwen's going about her plot to get Arthur killed, which is again, it feels so. Crazy in the world of Merlin that's going on, but it's the perfect guise, and Morgana's grip on Gwen is pretty strong, and you see how ruthless she can be in this episode.